Today is one of the most monumental days for the building, the WWE Performance Center.
Tonight is the very first time NXT Live on USA Network is going to be held inside the WWE Performance Center. Pretty special night.
To come here and see the transformation to all the hard work that you guys have done, it's an amazing testament to how great this crew works together.
I walked in for the first time and I got goosebumps to see the potential that this has. This could happen more often now. And it truly is our very own arena.
It feels good. It's really cool to invite everyone into our environment, into our world. This is like a very personal space for us where we get to share so much with each other, and now to branch out and share that with the fans, it's even cooler.
Live, WWE's NXT from the Performance Center. This is sacred ground. It's fan appreciation night tonight at NXT, and I hope the fans appreciate the fact that we have modified the Performance Center, a globally renowned professional wrestling school, into this beautiful arena that you see behind me. So fans, I hope you appreciate the fact when you walk in here, all the hard work, all the blood, sweat, and tears that have gone into transforming this place into an arena so that we can give you the best show possible.
We had all of our talent come in on Sunday, the day off, and they took out 7 rings. And then once that happened, Jeff Lane brought his team in, and then they had to organize the stage, they had to organize the lighting trussle, they had to get the seating ready. So the manpower that went into this and the team effort that it took to do this is just amazing. And that's what NXT is all about.
Oh, my name is Matt Bloom, and I'm really happy that we're doing NXT at the Performance Center. You guys, I really want to thank you all for being here.
Everyone see the glitz and the glam and the show that we put forth, and they see the hard work that it takes to make a show so great, but what they don't see is what our crew, our production crew, our stage hands, and everyone that's involved behind the scenes, what they do to transform this place.
To take this building that usually has 7 rings, and there's all sorts of activity and 106 wrestlers here all the time, to change all of that and then turn it into a television studio in 2 days. Utterly amazing, and probably couldn't be done by any other crew in the world other than our people. Kudos, dudes. Good job.
Top-notch production ninjas is what they are. I mean, to put this place together in 48 hours, are you kidding me?
They're just the unsung heroes. They do so much and at such a high level, just nonstop. I mean, I have no words. I think they're the hardest working people we have in the whole entire company.
My boss, my director, Jeff Lane, has asked me to put together a crew of guys that can do all that we do in the industry. The industry meaning everything from building the ring, to putting down the pad, to putting down the barricades, how to drive a forklift, how to drive trucks, how to set up lighting gear and lighting stages. All these guys are true veterans in the industry, and they love coming here because it's such a great, great environment. Everybody has a great attitude. As you can see, we laugh and we have a good time. Talent's good to us. So at the end of the day, we're putting on a really good thing, and it all comes from our heart.
Without them, you don't see the NXT superstars on a week-to-week basis. And can't say enough about that entire crew and how much respect I have. And I just hope that this transformation shines a little bit of light on what they're able to do and what they do for this NXT universe.
We at WWE, NXT, Raw, SmackDown, no matter where we go, have the absolute best production crew in the business. Best production crew. I'd put them up as the best production crew in all of entertainment, to be honest with you. It's a team effort, and I would put that team against any other team out there.
When I heard at Full Sail that we were coming here, the fans and they went just ballistic. So I think it's going to be big. I think it's going to be huge. I think we're going to get a really, really good response.
Goes to show you, when we say we are NXT, it's not just the superstars. It's not just the coaching staff. It's everybody. We are. You know. So it's pretty cool that to see that transform.
The talent is lit, as the kids say, which I hope I use that grammatically correct in a sentence. And I'm excited. We got a long day ahead of us in preparation, but it is all going to pay off at 8:00 Eastern when that first bell rings. And at 10:05, Jack, you are going to have had the ride of your life. And if you ain't down with that, I got two words for you. Tune in.